Hey, what is up, kids? Welcome back to another Minecraft plugin video and stuff. So today we are going to go over how to make plots for players. So yeah, that sounds like some charity. Okay, so the first thing you need to do to make a plot is you need to do... there are two ways of doing this. The first one is to do //wand. Oh, I forgot to mention you need to have Worldedit and Worldguard installed on your server. So there are plenty of tutorials out there on how to do that. I'm not going to go through that. So we're going to make fidget here a plot. So all we have to do is define the first spot. So let's go, let's say right here. So first position. Then let's head over to our second position. Then we can do that just by right-clicking. So now we did that. Now, say we wanted to do it without this wooden axe. All you would have to do is say //pose1. And then go over to your second position. And then just say //pose2. So now we just define this area, which is like one block high. So then, to fix that, all we have to do is do expand, oh, //expand vert. So now we have every block in that region selected. So like, we're inside of it now. So then all we have to do is, now we're done with world edit. Now we move on to world guard, and all you have to do is do /rg define. We can call it whatever we want. So we're going to call it .fidget2drob. Oh, it has characters that aren't allowed. We'll just call it fidget. Well, like that, there. So now we have this area. But now, that doesn't really do anything for us. So it doesn't do anything yet. So what we have to do is we can do /rg flag. We'll just get rid of the dot. And then we'll say entry deny. So now everybody that's not an admin can't enter this region. So now let's say we want... See, look, Fidget, he can't go in his own plot. So that's a problem, isn't it, Fidget? That's a problem. So we need to fix that by doing /rg add owner... We're going to add fidget, or wait, no, first it goes the region and then the player, just like that. So now he should be able to enter his plot. Can he go in? Yep, he can go in. See, he can go in his own plot. So now you can build yourself a house. Now let's say if he wanted to add extra friends, all he would have to do is get an admin to go add owner to his plot name, which is fidget2drob. And then just a player name. So we'll do me because I'm the only other online player. So now if I weren't opt, I would be able to enter this region. So that's how it works. And also Fidget isn't an opt right now. So that shows that you can enter. Now let's say Fidget, he didn't want like explosives to go off. So we can do RG flags for his zone. And then we have all this garbage. Now, if you don't know what all this means, that's okay. It's like, it's pretty simple though. Block break means that nobody will be able to break blocks. Nobody will be able to place blocks. But let's say Fidget doesn't like respawn anchors. So we're going to deny that. So now nobody can explode respawn anchors. Let's say he doesn't like TNT either. But say he does like damage animals. So you can just like go through here. If you're on bedrock, you could just go like /rg flag the name and then just ride allow and then shit it now it's allowed. So yeah, hey, so thanks for watching this video, kids. If you found this enjoyable or informational, then you should subscribe and smash that like button. So yeah, and thanks to Fidget over here. Wait, is he in creative? He's not in creative. Okay, well anyways, thanks for watching and have a good day, I guess. Bye.